Hello guys, let's know about the water strider. Water strider, also called corn skater or skimmer. Any insect of the family Gerridae. This number is about 350 species. Water strider is often seen running or skating in groups over the surface of a pond or stream. Are slender, dark colored, and generally more than 5 millimeters long. With their short front legs, they capture insects that fall over the water surface in crowded conditions. Water striders have been known to prey on each other. The middle and hind pairs of legs are long, sometimes more than twice the length of the body. The middle pair is used for propulsion, and the hind pair is used for steering. The feet are covered with fine, water-resistant hairs that enable the insect to remain on the water surface. Often,